think that painting is finished. It feels really raw and uncomfortable, and I want it to feel that way. It's been a heavy week. There has been grief in my life. There has been grief in my friends' lives, and it takes different shapes and takes different forms, but my grandmother has not died, but she is nearing the latter age of her life. She's in her 80s, and I saw her yesterday. She's looking pretty good, but a few weeks ago she was in the hospital, and the sunkenness of her face, the color of her skin, the fragility of her life, I could see. And I just needed to capture fragility of life. And the grief that as human beings we walk through, if that's the death of a child or a death of a mother or a grandmother, or grief from a relationship that ended, or just sorrows and hurt. Like I said, my grandmother is, she's still alive, but I am making this painting. I think grieving in honor of her, to capture the fragility, to capture her life, and to capture the aging of us as humans, and the uncomfortableness that happens when we see our loved ones go.